I feel like the last one for this.
Zumios, the patron god of power walking,
is on top of the mountain.
Motor coil. Let's go there. Wait. On top of the mountain? Where?
Yeah.
Lead the way.
Oh, it's right here. Then that means that there's something else on top of the mountain.
What you want, you little demon?
Your scales are positively glowing! Get this!
Just exploded.
If I'm here, then that means... Wait, what does that mean? Is it possible I'm too good? Of course not.
Better jump in over here. Parkour.
Parkour. Yep. Oh, about gone, Carol.
Ready when you are.
Ready?
Yeah.
Stop, Baron! It's me!
ready when you are. Gonna be another big mushroom guy. There it is, we got it. You want a shrine piece? You want a shrine piece? You get a shrine piece. Ready when you are. Wait.
An eraser.
Power walking, huh? What that's gonna do, make us run on the map? It looks like we're already
Sumios
running
would
as it is.
Surely add a spring to his step if you completed his shrine. Zumios, the patron god of power walking, speeds up your walking speed as you cross the Wonderland.
I feel like we're running the same, but okay.
Yeah, I know, right? It doesn't feel any different. Where to next?
Well, we're gonna go all the way down, pretty much just straight ahead.
I don't stand a ghost of a chance. Who's okay.
I can barely see a thing. This shrine is dedicated to Throatus Hunches, the patron god of... You look fuzzy. Margravine Cellar, the meanest devil cards player in the buttery seas. Trying to cross the ravine, are ya? I know there's an invisible bridge over it, but I can't see it without my magical eyeglasses.
Liar.
I lost them to some coiled, and I just know they cheated. Can you go get them back?
Oh, a poet's not unlike a hero. Though we rarely take on quests.
For the rest of that poem, simply walk your little leggy legs to the tavern in Brayhook.
If I'm to live my dream of being a pirate lawyer, I'll have to find Phil. Oh, now that's uncalled for objective. Just call him Phil.
Was that so hard?
Friends of the Seer.
Do not forsake me, gods!
Ready when you are.
Dungeon over there mayhaps contains a shrine piece.
Invisible bridges.
Ooh.
Found the bridge, did you? Keep your eyes open. There's more to be found all over. Sunlight have crept down to this, the deepest trench of the ocean depths. Ooh, I just remembered! You're gonna be okay, Richter's.
I remember when I was your favorite. See how that turned out? Watch your back, Fate Maker, or you might find some fangs in it.
It kind of reminds me of Toy Story for some reason.
Maybe it is. Good reference in there.
Hardly a challenge! Sometimes I feel like you're the only one who understands me, which is terrifying.
I'm ready.
Okay.
Just let me know where we're going.
Yeah, we're going. Wee! And the waterfall. Oh.
No, but there's a dice right here.
Put him.
Getting lucky.
What do I got?
Ooh, luck going up.
Oh.
There's only like one thing in the set, really. Large. Hey, look, another dice.
Ammo up. To me, you're just waiting to be drawn to.
This is awesome.
Down here, smooth skin.
Whoa, there's a little salt on the way she said smooth skin. I'm offended, I think.
Honestly, I don't even see what the big deal is about having skin. Sometimes skin's too dry, sometimes skin's too wet. Ugh, no thanks.
Yeah, you wouldn't get it. It's a skin thing.
Okay, the next person to say skin is spontaneously combusting.
She said it first.
It's a free ocean. I can traipse through it as I please. Yeah, a traipse.
I am sorry. It has been a very long time since I spoke with anyone. Of course, you seek passage. I can aid you. Here, take this cipher. Now, gaze upon the shrine and let the words flow through you.
Ea, drill, Ea!
Only the coiled may be granted passage through the drowned abyss. This cipher grants you our speech. There are three more shrines. You must intone their words aloud before the doors.
Oh, we're probably calling them back here.
This was once a sacred place to me and my sisters. Long ago, when we shared skies.
Garbage.
You must reach the temple of sacrifice inside the light that will grant us passage.
What's your level of
She's creeping me out a little, and not just because she used the S word.
Yeah, she's got too many proper nouns going on. Chains, drowning, sacrifice.
What? No! She's great! I really want you to like her! You could have trusted the skeleton man just fine.
Yeah, he was a pirate.
Okay, well, with your detect intent ability, you can tell that she's a real sweetheart who's honest and trustworthy, and you love her.
Yeah, but the priestess class has the conceal intent ability.
Also, well, what level did you ask for again?
Your loot level.
Man, how do I fix that?
Remember your lucky loot or whatever level. Checking your stats.
A loot luck? You mean?
Yeah, a loot luck.
658.
658? God damn.
Why? What is yours?
483? What level are you now, though?
20.
Oh, okay. I'm a level 7. Got an
easy mark over here!
Ow. Ah, you piece of shit.
Light sight!
Why am I wasting it on him?
Thunder Eater. Dogfish.
Who stole all my bullets?
Super evil.
What? You don't know? It could be like a recipe or something.
Yeah, a recipe for people.
Ixnay on the animalism, K. We're keeping it rated T for Tina here.
Ooh, there's some stuff we can sell here. Noise. Lifeline flame. Oh, he didn't chase. Lol.
Light! Oh, light!
Supposed to be here?
Oh no, we went the other way. I just followed you because you wanted to explore.
Ah.
That! Yes!
What is it? Another dice?
Oh no, I'm just pointing so you can follow me if you get lost.
Oh, okay. There's like a door or whatever, just
show me. Yeah.
That way.
Ooh, invisible door.
Where's it going here?
Over here.
On the cross, legs with the back!
For us.
Hey, that's Rick there!
Long as you survive.
Once a beacon of civilization, a symbol of the united coil people. But some craved power and allied themselves with the dread void god known as Drill. When he was cast down to the depths by other gods, so too was the city dragged with him.
Sounds like a real bummer.
I was there in the hour of splitting, when our elders passed their mountain Drill against my warning. Since then, I have stayed as the caretaker of this place. Alone, for the maddened cries of what were once my sisters. It was the bummers of bummers.
The bummers of bummers. Guessing you're following the compass?
Not yet.
Oh, you went the other way.
Why, did he die?
No. Like, I turned around and you were just completely gone. I started, like, looking around and I didn't see your name anywhere.
It says you're dead on my screen.
It says you're dead on mine.
GG.
I found another dice.
Yeah, they need to fix the service or what stuff really means.
Oh, I think... I don't know, Never mind, that's not you. We're not even fighting.
Okay, the hero story got on. Ah! Ah! Fucking parkour shit.
Oh wow, really? I didn't make that. That is such shit.
Hey,
that's gonna
here.
Fucking get me killed! Wow, that is such fucking bullshit.
What happened? Did you fall again?
I'm dying because I tried to jump on one of the things and he attacked me with some blue lightning shit. And it killed me like almost instantly. I'm gonna go up there to that dice.
Welcome
that you
back, my
open
companion.
See if there's still anything I can get.
Right there.
Mm-hmm. Yes, there is. There's some stuff here. I feel like this game is not like that.
It feels magical. Get him out of here!
Alright, mark something real quick. That way I know.
That! Yes! I see him!
Oh. The good job showing so many flashy effects.
Rubbish. I see. If I'm here, then that means. Wait, what does that mean?
The seal is undone.
You may enter the Temple of Sacrifice.
Why do I get the feeling we're the sacrifice?
Quit it! Kasara's cool, okay?
Gah, she's laying it on way too thick. You can see the twist coming a mile away, can't you?
Even after the drowning, my sisters continue to practice profane rituals. I have observed their rites and know them well. We will need to light a fire.
Why would there be a fire pit in an underwater temple?
Because... Huh? It, surprise ambush!
Taking health.
This is no ordinary fire, seeker of passage. You will need a magical emberjack, a fiery fish whose flames burn even underwater.
Right. But all the fish died when we blew them up.
Fine. Then there's one in a chest right in front of you.
Yeah.
Wow, there was nothing. What the fuck?
That was one dead fish. Could it still light a fire?
Wow, Valentine, I didn't know we had a fishologist in the house! It's a magic fire fish! It's got tons of magic fire juice still all up in it, okay?
It wasn't even on fire.
There's nothing over here. Oh wait, no, there's a dice over here.
Behold!
Purple.
You got something good?
Yeah.
I didn't. I only got green shit. Fuck this game.
Yeah, I honestly do not know how you level up like the whole loot luck thing, but yeah.
It's from getting the dice.
But you get like more dice than me, so you should be getting like better loot, but sure, why not?
How am I getting more dice than you?
Because you're the one who goes look for it.
Now complete the sacrifice!
Alright, newbie. Time to give up all your blood.
The fish itself is the sacrifice.
Oh! Huh. Okay.
I'll stop sacrificing newbie first, bitch.
The temple has accepted your sacrifice. Follow that light. The final step of your passage.
See? She didn't want to sacrifice you after all.
I don't know. Something about her just makes my skin.
I'm sorry, what was that?
Go. It makes my go grow.
Ooh, are you sure that's the word you wanted to use? Because there's another S word that you could use. I mean, there's still some time for
Nope. Just using a completely normal phrase that everyone else uses. Makes my skull crawl. Normal.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Well, well, well! Hold
back
on! Live. That one's mine! Let's get the loot!
Yeah.
he was a tuna fish.
The three sisters. You must stop them singing their intoxicating siren song. They lured my men into their foul nest and unto their doom or cherub. I wish I could have saved them my own self. But I got trapped here when the whole blooming drink exploded and dropped this flotsam on me. Was it jetsam? Either way, please! Oh, put my men out of their ensorcelled misery and in those twisted witches! Before they do more harm!
Wow, I can't believe there was a fucking option of that.
Should be smooth. Option for what?
Huh? Also, the quest log.
If he was still alive, I bet he'd have looked at that.
Just so we're clear here.
So basically, I can start like if since we're in the area, right? We can
isn't
actually.
The dangerous women that lure sailors to doom via drowning.
Do quest here.
Very real in our world.
Yipskis, you got it. Look at
you. I pretty much was right. Like literally over here.
Over there.
Is it through here? I don't know why they didn't make a permanent thing, but sure.
I know what you're thinking, baby. What's the deal? Where are these ladies? And aren't they supposed to be singing?
I am not.
But then!
So, another fool has come to challenge us. Let us test your resolve.
With the best.
Those sailors were weak little skeeble, easily defeated. So, let's see if you're made of tougher stuff.
Under the spell of these coiled ladies now?
Yep, gotta do whatever they say.
Sounds just like Carol.
Do I even wanna know?
Hell no.
It all started when our eyes met across a bistro on Hedon 6.
Hey, what did I just say?
Hell no.
Hell no.
Fine, okay.
This Captain Claw guy, you think he's just a big old crab dude?
I'm under a spell, and I gotta kill you now, Claw! Come out and face your doom!
Depressed, too.
No shame in losing. Fucking coughing again.
I asked myself the same thing on the day the Slither sisters cursed me and my crab brethren with consciousness.
Right, of course. I do have questions, though, believe it or not.
That's all consciousness is. An endless march of questions for which there are no answers. How are you still
with me? What the?
It's actually not so bad.
It was a rhetorical question. All I want, all he wants, is to return
the fucking crab just came out
of
nowhere and beat my ass.
Scuttling to and fro without a care in the world. What a curse it is to care.
Poor crabs.
Please help us. Together we can destroy the sisters. First, you must destroy the clapifiers, their magical resonance boosters which amplify and strengthen the power of their song.
You shall find that a certain archaeologist is in distress and requires your aid.
Now, why do you suppose the crabs couldn't destroy these clampifiers themselves?
Excellent question.
With the curse lifted, I can feel my consciousness fading.
Now that's a happy crab, just scuttling around all empty of thought and stuff. I wonder where the best place to bury my loot is. I'm like a squirrel with that.
Peace!
Where are you going, Chris?
Hey, when you're saving the world, power gaming is a moral obligation.